comes for a counter.
Yep, trying to get into the mid lane. Dandy's right there as well. Faker comes in. They're trying to go into pawn, but Dandy there as well. Faker gets exhausted, gets low, and there's first blood going to pawn. Bengi.
Yep, still only level 4. Here we go.
Oh, Faker gets 1v1 by pawn. Now he's coming up. They're going to go in onto pawn. There's a vision ward. And here comes Rengar jumping in. Faker low already. Exhausted and dead. And now Dandy will stick around for more damage. A double kill. 1,000 gold lead. Faker, some damage onto him again. Pawn gets up a little bit too close. And Dandy coming in, though. There's the exhaust. Faker comes in, but with that damage reduction, exhaust got nerfed, but it's still enough for Pawn. Oh, he might not make it out. He won't.
Pawn,
some damage to Faker. Ignite is pop. Can Faker get away? Oh, flash. Pawn will flash as well. The ultimate will give Pawn that first blood. Faker getting 1v1'd again.
I think he missed one of his bombs too. He put a bomb up for his own minion.
There's a knockup, and Pawn may get the 1v1. Will he do it? Ignite not up. Faker flashes back in, and Pawn gets the kill. Faker. Oh, the bomb wasn't enough. Faker thought maybe he could do it. Maybe just barely with the ignite and the bomb, and it didn't work. Pawn has officially destroyed Faker tonight.
That's...
Oh, Pawn coming in now. No passivity there as he chases Faker away, maybe getting the kill. Can he do it? Faker low, and is it going to be another 1v1? Faker pops his ultimate, tries to revive another bomb, doing damage. He also, here comes a teleport. Faker still in trouble. Pawn, oh, he goes down. Faker with the kill, he lives.